Hello, hi, and namaskar, guys. Welcome to my show, Universal Thoughts. And here, Mr. Ishpal Patnaik is in front of you. And I am here to say something about our parents. And guys, remember, I want to remember you that we are in a spiritual place, and this is a spiritual country, and our country is India. Most of the people are very divine souls, and they are very, very, very good and kind-hearted. But last some years, if you will find, and if you will see, there is many problems created by them towards their parents. Nowadays, you will see number of a large amount of old age homes are found in our country. But this happens very unfortunately. This is not required in our country, because this is a spiritual country, and all peoples are have the knowledge how to care their parents and how to treat with them at their old age. But guys, in our country, there is some unfortunately some things happening. Those things we can't see and we can't tolerate also. Nowadays, many parents are crying at their old age. You don't know why? Because of their children. Parents spend their whole life behind the child to make them grow up with a vast amount of knowledge and by making a good person. But at last, their children hurts them in deeply, and at last, their children are not like to be with them at their old age. So guys, listen one thing. I have attended many old age homes. They are very to say their feelings with young ones. But it's very unfortunate that no young ones of us are like to meet old age people and to share their feelings with them and to expect their feelings. Also, many of children are thinking that our parents is burden upon us and we should remove them from our house. Children are quarreling with each other that who should be with the parents and parents should belong to whom. If elder brother is saying that I will take care of my mother and I will like to advise to my younger brother to take care of her, but it is not easy. They are not feeling easy to take care both of them, and due to this they are quarreling. And if another thing is that if elder one is richer than younger one, then younger one quarrels with elder one that I can't take care of our parents because you are the richest person, you must take care of them. And another thing also seen in our society that lots of problems were creating by their own side, because they are not able to understand their parents. They are not like to find the problems of their parents. They don't want to share some good things with them. They don't want to talk. They don't want to invest time with the parents. This hurts a lot to our old parents. And listen one thing. Our parents taught us how to interact with people. Our parents taught us how to work. Our parents taught us how to live in this world. And our parents make a home for us, and they created the family. And at the time of old age, we remove them, we beside them, and we are saying that we are in a happy family. But listen one thing, those who taught us how to live and how to work in the society, and now we have done these things, we have taken out of society to our parents. This is very bad thing happening, gradually happening in our country. But one thing I want to see in our society and also in our country, this is India, this is very spiritual country. Divine souls are found in fast way. But why people are not eligible to take their parents with them and are not like to take care of their own parents? I think my speech will hurt to many of our young people, but it is very important thing. It became very important thing for us. And we should take care of our own parents. We must think these things, because they made us, and we have a golden opportunity. Yeah guys, we have a golden opportunity to treat our parents at their time of old age and to take care of them. Goodbye, take care, friends. I will meet you in my next video.